EposVox here, and I'm going to show you how to post photos to Instagram from your PC for free without the need to pay for subscription services like Latergram or Later. You will still need a phone for this, however. For this, you simply need a free Dropbox account. Sign up, download the desktop client, and download the mobile client to your smartphone. Set up a folder within their Dropbox root folder just for your phone images, that way you can always find them. This is helpful if you want to regularly share out images, though you don't have the same scheduling capabilities of Later, but you can still do it on your own. Like if you want to make a photo of, I'm going to share these pictures on, say, Throwback Thursday, make a Throwback Thursday folder, that way you always know where to go for those images. Now, all you have to do is copy over whatever photo you want to share over to your Dropbox phone folder, let it sync, and then access that photo on your phone. Open the menu and go to Export, then scroll up and tap on Instagram, and you're ready to share. There is still no direct way to upload to Instagram or schedule 100% automated posts due to specific restrictions of the Instagram API, but this is one way to save you a little money without costing you much time. This takes, frankly, less time than I spent using Latergram. You don't need to pay for a service like Later, and you aren't restricted in file sizes either. You can share your full-fledged DSLR photos if you like, which you can't actually do with the free Later version. I hope you enjoyed this quick tutorial. If you did, smash that like button, get subscribed for more awesome tech videos, and I'll catch you in the next one.